Hi, Paul here from PR Wilson Media. Now, if you've been browsing through your Facebook news feed or even a group you're in, and you come to a post that's got a video, have you found it auto-playing? It can be annoying, especially if you've got the sound turned up and suddenly the video kicks in. Not necessarily something you wanted to have to turn off and mess around with. So I'm going to show you how easy it is to stop videos automatically playing in your video settings. Here we go. So, you need to go to the top right-hand corner, signed in as your user profile, of course, and click on the drop-down and select Settings. And then here at the bottom, on the menu option on the left, click Videos. You can change the quality of the video from whatever it's selected to HD if available. But the key one we're talking about here is the autoplay videos. So it's set to on at the moment. Not too sure. I think default allows, depends on the situation, whether it'll play or not. But if you want to be very clear to Facebook, you can say off. Also note the other couple of options here. There's captions. So if there are any captions, if you do want to watch videos silently, that might be an option. You can turn on the captioning. Not all videos on Facebook, to be fair, will have captions, and if they do, sometimes they are automatically generated, so they might not be the best thing to look at, although they are quite entertaining sometimes. And finally, you can just see when the captions do show up how much it fades into the background, how distinct the text is. So if you have 100%, it's a lot darker, obviously, black background on white, but that might cover up some of the video underneath, so you can make your selections. And then when you're ready and when you want to go back and look at videos again, you say save changes. Let's go back now and have a look at that video we were looking at. Here we are at that same video, and it's just got the play button, so you choose if and when you want to watch it. So that's it. That's how you turn off autoplay, and you can change some other settings. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.